Hi, this is Mohammad Rahmatali. I am very glad to read a 10th class poem, Abandoned, written by Dr. Suraya Naseem. The poem is about an abandoned baby's death in a garbage bin. Abandoned to the garbage bin, with mosquitoes and insects eating its tiny fingers away, little baby crying for help, as foul smells comes into play, irradiating from disposed bacteria. Unheard shrieks of the baby's hysteria die in eerie silence of the night, an outcast of destiny, its labored breath racing in quick gasps, forced lonely like crab, with cyanced lips, sea blue nose and fingertips, its tattered and torn dirty wrap make it shiver in freezing grasp. A filthy black cat edges on to the old bin, searching for easy rats, and finds it food, tearing at the babe's ear with their sharp teeth, gnawing at its ears to complete their feed. As the cat jumps in with a screeching meow, the rats let loose, a clicking squeak, a bloody chaos ensues, the only sin of the infant being born.